You what? You're just gonna rip? Who wants to go first?
Me!
Christmas Eve Becky's and they're opening up a present. So that's Becky.
I knew it! I knew I
did. That is so nice of Richie. That was real nice.
I knew I did this!
She loves it, Richie.
Oh, it's pretty. It's my turn now?
Now wait till Becky's done. Don't make it go so fast.
You gotta have clothes for it.
She has plenty of clothes for it.
I can't even come with these little cards.
There
you go.
I go next.
He goes next.
I'll go next.
Here
I go.
Alright, let Richie go.
The Simpsons!
That's from Becky. That was nice of her.
Huh?
What do you say to Becky?
You want the same ones?
Give Becky a hug, Richie.
Richie,
Becky, hug Richie for getting you a gift. And Richie, you hug Becky.
My turn.
No, they're not done yet.
How come you got two of the same ones, Dad?
Your hug.
All right, now it's my turn. It's my turn. Is it my turn?
Yes,
go. Okay, the last of the Mohicans. Better at this side, more light. I wonder.
I'll be back in a few minutes.
It's not clothes.
It's not. It's good. Definitely clothes. Okay.
Do they have super hot?
Do they have Barkman in there, Dad?
You like it back, Tim?
My mom was playing.
No. They did? I saw them there.
That's well,
my mom.
You don't want to open the book. Just keep what you're going to exchange it.
Okay. Let's play, Mom. Let's play.
I
get
super
warm. Let's play, Mom.
You like it?
Yeah.
I don't think we should do it in here because if it goes in the gravy, I'll be upset. I like your tea.
Did you get these from church?
Tim, say this. All I want for Christmas are my uppers. Say that, please. Please say that for me.
You can get this for
Tim. Tim.
If he says it, will you get us a Super Nintendo?
Say, all I want for Christmas is my uppers.
Tell Mommy you'll say it if
please say that. I think it's funny.
Tell me if you give me my Super Nintendo. Come on, Tim.
Go on, say it. Say it then.
Okay.
Look at the camera and say it.
You're going to get us a Super Nintendo?
Tim, look at the camera and say
come
it.
Come on, Tim. Mommy is criminal.
Be quiet. I want to get the music on the background, not your fooling around. This is Christmas Eve. It's 6:49.
It's 6:50.
Okay.
6:49.
Stop it.
Ma'am?
Tim, I want you to say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
That's perfect. You know what? We should have named you White Fang. Oh, that's perfect. Show Daddy. Watch this, Rich. That is, I have a close-up.
Kim, keep your mouth closed and forget that you have teeth.
Okay, Richie, say Merry Christmas.
What's up, my name?
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas, Shaw.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas.
Becky.
Happy New Year. I don't know.
Ho, ho, ho.
Say Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Don't do that. Don't do
there's
that.
There's a light in there. There's a red light in there.
Night before Christmas and all are asleep.
And he'll give it all back to you. Yes, he'll give it all back.
Did she stocking? Mommy stuff.
On August 6, 1945, the atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima.
Daddy stuff.
An explosion.
Daddy stuff. Daddy stuff.
With the Japanese surrender, World War II was over. American warships entered Tokyo Bay. The greatest war the world had ever known was history. At least 60 million people had died.
Can we open some of our presents?
All right, open up the Barbie house. Wait for your father. Wait, hey, go see if Daddy's coming. Go get him.
He's not gonna come. He's probably taking a shower.
Be quiet.
You
know. Go see if Daddy's coming.
You're gonna get a Anything else in there?
Is that yours? Did you get the right one?
Can I open this?
Did you get the right stocking?
Yeah. Can I? I got mine. It says.
Oh. Daddy just now started to take a shower. Mom.
Go ahead. After Becky.
I hope everyone who's watching don't have a security.
And then we'll get this.
How do you like it? Do you like it?
No.
What?
She can't stay in Cabbage Patch.
What, Becky?
I can't stay in this.
All right, then you know what? Nobody opens up any more today.
Okay.
No more. Your opening up is finished.
Okay. Okay, Mom.
Can I get my money back with this?
Show it on the movie, Becky.
Can I get this?
Yes, go.
Okay, I'm starting to open up this.
Okay, go ahead.
I can open up. How do you make a car with this, Mom?
I don't know.
How are you going to open your big present?
Be quiet, Richie.
Okay, now to open up your little thing with this.
No, now you're going to...
Oh, the
door's over here,
can
Tim.
I open
Tim.
Up this? What does all that?
Mm-hmm.
This is all mine!
You gotta spread out, don't you, honey?
And this thing. Can I open up this? Can I open up this? Can I open up this, please? Yeah!
This is a puzzle!
Oh, thanks! Let's give us a race car thing!
Nice.
Cool! Thanks, Dad!
You even got two cars with.
I know.
Can I go now?
Mm-hmm. And Becky does.
Don't rip the box. Take your time opening it so the box doesn't get
wrecked.
What is it, Richie?
I can go.
Here's my box.
Can I go? Thank you, Dad. Can I go? I want to go.
Wait. All right. Wait, Richie. Don't go yet.
No.
It's my turn. I didn't
my
go.
Turn.
Oh.
She got magic horn.
Oh, that's nice.
That's a tree, girl.
My turn.
Uh-huh.
How did I guess?
Oh, man, I should have known what I got.
Becky, you take the thing off the Barbie house now.
Wait till Rick Timothy's done. Okay, go ahead. Oh, it's beautiful. It is beautiful. How do you like it, honey? The dream house.
Oh, yeah.
Here, Mom.
And the windows get open.
Yeah,
and they have all
the sound out. The Simpsons.
Now can I go? Thank you, Mom.
I bet you already saw it, huh?
No.
No. I'm just happy I got it.
Tim didn't, though. I could tell. Okay, he wrecked his own.
Can I open this one now?
Yeah, but once they're open, it's finished. Go ahead.
So I can play the toy. What do I care about this?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, take it back. All right. Then,
did you
get it, honey? Yes. Remind me to take it back. Look.
What is that, Becky?
Hey, Becky, look what I got.
Stop.
Look what I get, Becky.
Look what we got.
What is this, Dad? What is this?
What does this let me say? Scent perfume.
Scent perfume.
Must be perfume. Let's see. Oh, you dab a little bit on.
Smells like glue.
Huh.
Can I open this one now, Mom? I'm keeping it.
I'll have glue on the surface.
Look, you heard it? What do I care about shoes? Put it on.
No.
I don't know if it's perfect. Where did you get this shirt? Look, Mom, maybe it is glue.
You pump it up right here when you put the water in here, and the pressure shoots the water out. And it shoots out for like 5 minutes.
Can I open up, Mommy?
You take the movie.
Mom,
you open up with your
hands. I'm gonna open up. Dad, can I open up this? I'm gonna open it. Dad, Becky's turn. Oh, here's my shrinky dinks.
Gotta put some batteries in it. You like it?
Yeah. Take
it's a real good one.
I need to take the stickers off.
All right, here, Becky. Go ahead, Beck.
What is this?
Oh, sugar. Box of sugar. Are you sweet?
No, get me. No, it's not really bad, Becky. My shrinky and put something else in it.
I use all kinds of boxes.
Now I can't look at me. Now it's my turn. Nothing in this box.
There's got to be something in it.
That's your shrinky dink.
I don't know what it is.
I know. I got my shrinky dink. All right, police come at it. All right, I like the tails.
Good.
Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Can I go now?
bag of it if you don't like it.
I don't like it.
What did you put this? What did she open up that she was speaking about?
Barbie lunchbox. Barbie whatever.
Heidi and Barbie's bag.
Not Heidi.
I'm going.
Bath time Barbie, was it?
Bath time Barbie she loved.
I'll go in now, okay?
Yeah.
Have to wait, honey.
More clothes.
Make, Richie. I hope you like it. That's good.
Can I go?
Go ahead, little Missy.
She got a gun too?
Mm-hmm.
Now I can use one.
What?
I'm joking.
No, you weren't.
No,
we didn't go by the mom.
I said that on purpose.
Mom, now can I go?
Uh-huh.
You got the brace on?
Did I?
I'm gonna go now.
Awesome! All right!
You gotta put another car for that? No, they're different kinds of cars. Cars!
You could use those. If you want it or not.
You got it.
For one of his cars, maybe.
I'm lifting!
Oh, can I just get her?
Yeah.
Hey, what is this?
Oh, yeah, I know what this is. This is another dealer's box.
Hey, I need scissors.
Pull a timeout and pick up all the
papers. Go get me scissors. What?
Pull a timeout and pick up all the papers.
Head. What is it?
Dusty got something like this.
What is it?
It's a, this little car that goes. Dusty got something like it. Go it! But I got a different one.
Can you get your stuff away from the fireplace?
Okay.
I think this is more shirts.
Probably.
It is.
Do you like them? Father thought you'd like those. Mm-hmm.
Good. I'm gonna have to open up the ones in my stocking. But I don't want to open up the box first. Mom! Get me on.
Okay, honey. You haven't done you much.
I know what this is.
What is it? What is it, honey?
A bracelet.
Oh, she has a wonderful memory, doesn't she?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's a pistol.
Oh.
What do I need it for?
I don't know. It's a good question. If you're not going to use it, give it to Becky because she's playing T-ball. It's a batter's glove.
Mom, I want it. Can I use it? I'm opening.
Let me see that, Becky. I never saw that before.
A chair.
That's from Nanny.
Oh.
It's a
beach
chair.
Here's your present.
Oh, that is nice. That is really nice.
I used that from Aladdin.
Boy, everything worked out perfect, didn't it?
Cabbage Patch even has glasses, and so does yours.
And so does Daddy. Daddy has glasses.
I can use that for my bunny. Won't you open up my present now? Here, Dad.
Yeah.
I'm not going to open up mine yet, honey.
Okay. Did Richie open all his up already?
You want to see how this works?
Yeah.
No, I didn't finish opening.
I have to get dressed though, Richie. I just can't go out like this.
Mom,
look out the window.
All right. Yeah. Get your sneakers
on. What is this?
Put it in some video.
My mom. What is this?
Beef jerky.
It's beef.
Okay. Jerky beef.
Mom! I'm opening!
Okay, Becky's turn.
My turn!
Look, Wendy Washington, sit right in there, honey.
Witches! Magic! Hey!
What is it, Becky? Becky, what is it? Becky, what is it? Oh! Is your stuff too close to the fireplace, hon?
What?
It's Tim's turn. I thought it was Tim's turn. Did Richie finish opening already? Did Richie finish?
Okay.
Did he finish opening it? I only...
He went over the kitchen somewhere. The trash is gone. IKEA! Can you open this up now?
Yeah. Yeah, don't lose. I wouldn't open those up now until you got all the Christmas papers cleaned up.
Mom, what?
You're not throwing out the bows, are you?
Mom!
Did Richie throw out the bows? Did Richie throw out all the bows? Or should we buy more?
Mom, can I open up this? Hey, what about the box?
Yeah. Oh, Ninja Turtle. Let me see, Beck.
Mom,
Becky, let me see.
This.
Let me see, Beck.
Mom!
Yeah, go.
Oh.
You want to save any of these boxes?
Yeah, well, that's what I wrap. Well, unless you don't want me to. That's what I've been wrapping everything in.
Box,
I guess I don't have to. Oh.
A box!
A Hoover doll!
I'm going! No, Mom, can I go?
Yeah, Becky goes.
Becky, look what I got!
What is it, Tim?
I'm not looking at
this. Oh. For Nintendo.
A video game.
The video game?
Yeah. Show Richie.
You're lucky.
Oh, you're lucky, Becky. I'm lucky. Can I open up this now? Can I open up this yet?
I think I'm supposed to be putting this bag.
Back there, Richie. I'm gonna go now.
I'm watching, Becky. Take my video game, Becky.
You can set it up out here, Richie, so she can play with me.
No, I don't want to go do that.
Okay, just that's leaving.
It's too cold, though. She'll do it on a warmer day.
Mom!
What?
She'll do it on a better day.
Oh, a It's a Minnie Mouse pillowcase.
I'm gonna keep it.
Beef eaters. Special. Ooh, ooh.
Now can I open up this?
Yeah. Richie's going now.
What?
I got that. Mom, can I go?
The last one.
Can I go?
This is it.
What about your car? Your turtle thing.
Do you like that?
Can I open it? Can I open it?
You like it?
Richie.
It's a real nice one, isn't
it? Richie.
Remember the day we were shopping the last time in Dillard's?
Go get your turtle, Richie.
Well, you were trying the shorts on. I found that, and I bought it right under your nose.
Mom,
and I told the man, hurry up, put it in a bag. They thought I was stealing the hat because I was holding it down by my side.
Mom!
Wait, Richie's not done yet. He loves the hat, Rich.
I'm gonna open.
Okay, honey.
Okay. Mom, can I open? Pasta, the quick pasta.
Oh.
This is mine.
That was from Nanny, I think. Okay, Richie.
Now I guess it.
What'd
you get?
Yeah, I knew what that was.
Mom, can I open this?
You've been up in the attic.
Can I open up this?
What? Oh, no, I shook it, Mom. Can I open up this?
Go on, Becky.
Can I open up this?
Yes, ma'am.
Pick up your papers and throw them in the garbage bag.
Without the bows, okay? If you can.
Mom wants to save the bows.
You gotta go through the garbage bag.
Go ahead.
Ho, 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 man.
Will you put it over there by my Bobby stuff?
I like that. That's a Santa Claus pen.
Mom, can I open
yep.
up this?
Go ahead, sweetheart.
Oh, you have a Ninja Turtle.
Just want to say something for later. Show her how to do it.
I know. I'm going to show her.
Squeeze the bottom leg to the ladder.
Oh, I know. Now can I open up this?
Richie's going.
Can I open up this?
What is it?
Look,
okay, go ahead, Timbo.
Look.
I can predict. This is a yo-yo.
Richie, but if you're going to get one of these in there, too. Richie, you're going to get one of these in there, too.
This is a horn.
No, that's a gun.
Crayolas in a carrying case. Isn't that nice?
Dad, put this on my stuff. Can I open it?
Let Tim go. All right, Tim and Richie can go.
Lee, I wonder what this is. Could it be M&M's?
Yeah.
Look at my little snowman, Mommy. Can I go?
Okay, yeah. I got one too, Tim.
Wait, okay, go ahead, Becky.
Okay. I got a mouse. I got a little cute
mouse. My mouse present.
And his nose is lit.
A snowman.
Oh, so I'm going to get a Santa Claus, too.
You might.
Can I open?
I didn't know where to put it.
Can I open? Mom!
Okay. Oh, I like that. You like the play stuffed animals with Tim all the time.
Come on.
Minnie. It's Minnie.
Paint is my favorite color.
No, I'm taking
Daddy's?
A movie of her, and I'm telling you, went right in front of it.
Is this Daddy's?
Yeah.
Dad, this is yours? This is his?
Mm-hmm. Music on.
Let me open up my Santa Claus. This is heavy, a heavy present.
Put the stuff on that goes around and around, it doesn't stop.
Come on, watch me. It's a puzzle. My turn.
Wait, you're in my way. It's paper.
My turn. It is my turn. I got a map. It goes up. I got a map.
Okay, what do you think it is?
That's a map. I don't know what it is.
What? Who's that for? What are you worried about?
Well, it's
not for me. Pop gun. Now can I open a Minecraft?
Yeah.
No, who cares?
What is it?
Honey, it loads itself when you pull the back in.
Let's go play Gurky's video game. Where is it, Gurky?
Gurky's still opening, Richie. She hasn't finished.
Can you open up this? Mom, I'm going to open up this. Look.
Okay.
I'm opening.
Okay.
Candy?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I forgot about these. Yeah, one more figure still.
Yeah.
Leave that out.
We're going to
play right after
you.
My turn.
No, it's
Becky. Why put your pick up?
Richie, don't get in my way now. Don't get in the way, okay?
I'm a little stocky. No way. Oh! Mama!
What did you get, honey? Lego snowman?
Oh! I get a yo-yo, see?
Pick up some of your trash paper.
Hey, there's another one in here. I know there was.
I did take it, and he didn't put it down here.
Yeah, pick up
some of your trash paper. I know there was. Santa Claus ornament with a tree.
Good.
We need to open up all the presents. Let's go get them in the tree. Get mine.
Why do you wait till later? You don't have to do them all now.
Yeah, Tim, don't do them all now.
Okay.
You know that? You know that one?
Yeah. It was this man.
Oh.
Oh man, I wanted the Magnet Man.
You can change it. Don't open it up. We'll exchange it.
Well, who's better, the Magnet Man or me?
Don't rip it up.
Come on, Becky. Let's go play this now.
Where is this side?
Well, you can still exchange it.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I want this one. I'm just thinking of what he can do. A laser can come out of here.
He's
laser
man?
Yeah.
Watch the collect the cards.
Don't lose those little pieces.
My card from.
That goes in a plastic jacket,
right? Yeah, I was supposed to get that, but I can't find my present.
Card going to protect it from you.
Yes,
come on, Becky. And Tim, come on.
Okay. This is the last one.
like a little squirrel. She brings everything over there.
Yeah. Mom, take that.
Go by Daddy. Honey.
Can you get this for me?
Hurry up, Selena.
All right, what are you doing now?
Nothing.
What does she want you to open?
A little one.
A little one?
Where'd it go? Where'd that little one go, honey?
The red one that you already started to open?
No, it's a tiny one.
Tiny one is?
Where'd the little present go you just gave me?
I'll put it away so you have another present.
Later?
Yeah.
Oh, you just gave it to me. You took it back?
You want to have another present, right?
That's fine.
Yeah, open the
I just showed it to you.
What did you get?
Wow.
Barbie sticker?
Ripple.
Can we go play that Nintendo game real quick?
A bag for all your stuff?
Tie carrier.
Oh god.
Look,
well, that's nice.
Well, they tell me about what? A tie carrier, a perfect gift for the traveling man.
I just set it up in my room yesterday.
Mom, I'm not gonna go with them. I'm looking at ammo.
Yes, so. I don't know why you got so mad last night.
I don't know why you were laughing. I don't know why.
Because you just bought that and you had no idea.
I forgot completely about it.
He couldn't believe that present, Richie, and he bought it the other night.
What was it?
Two nights ago, he bought it. $10.
No, he told me.
$30.
She was cackling. She thought it was the funniest thing.
What?
Dillard's.
Yes! Damn! Damn! Damn!
Sorry!
Where's the door to?
I'm the one!
Yes! I got
it! You just had your name on it.
It was spoken for.
What about this? I hope it comes with something. That's good. Are you going to do those now, Becky? Don't do them on the rug. You have to have a hard surface to do those.
Hey, Dad! I'm still
what?
I'm home right.
Becky, you got up at 3 a.m. and you were up in and out of our bedroom all since 3 o'clock. Why were you up so early?
Because I was going to open up my closet.
I was waiting and waiting and waiting.
What's the matter, Richie?
And I was so tired in the morning.
You got a shock from the... Richie cleaned up before anybody playing games.
How can it be cleaned up? Hey, let Becky sit next to him so I can get them both on the couch. No, yours is on the floor. Bring it next to Tim's.
Okay. Where's mine? Where's mine?
I knew.
I do it all next to each other.
I knew it was rollerblades.
Me too. I knew exactly where it was.
What do you say? You don't, do you like them?
Oh, yeah.
Black one, my favorite color.
You gotta get your sneakers on. Dustin can
I
do his.
These are the kind that you have to put
Because you're growing right now, Richie, and we wouldn't get much use.
Let me open it
when your feet start growing, we'll get you the permanent ones.
Now we have to
these are just as good. These are for big people, too.
Yeah, these are just as good as ours.
Over there, Dustin, and do rings. Go around in rings. That's great. That's great.
Dad!
Yeah.
There she goes.
No
good. She took them off?
Yeah.
Why did you let her, Rich? Why did you let her? Why did you let her take them off? I don't think she should do it on the cement unless she wears the knee pads. That's stupid.
That's what she wanted.
What? Come on, Taylor, let me see you skate. That's wonderful.
Gotta keep your legs together, honey. Put your feet underneath you.
Tim, her feet are loose, Rich. Her feet. Her feet are moving.
Tim,
they really don't fit her.
You're gonna fall on it. It's gonna snap. Give me the gun.
Okay. Oh, he skates pretty good, doesn't he? Put the gun down though, because if you break it, that'll be it.
He's gonna fall on his gun. It's gonna break, and he's gonna cry.
Look how high they come up, Rich. Dustin's don't come up that high. Hey, that's pretty good, Tim. That's good. He's better than I thought he'd be. That's real good. Do you want to wear the knee pads? Becky took them off.
No way. I can't stand knee pads.
Very good, Dustin. Very smooth. He looks like a pro.
He has better rollerblades.
How do you know?
Bring your cardboard mess in.
Dad.
One fell swoop. That's good, Tim. Keep going. Look how good he is, Rich. He's real good. Looks like a skating outfit.
Push it, push it from side to side.
He'll probably learn.
Push and roll. Push and roll.
What do you mean?
She'll tire you out in a second. She's good at it. That's great, a pirouette or whatever. Can you go backwards?
It's nothing in my way.
You push her off on the sides like this. That's it. That's real good. You'll learn and keep practicing and it'll come easier.
Do that to me again.
Just push. Just roll. Whoop, no, don't. Keep your skates underneath you. And just practice rolling. Keep your balance. Just use me to... Just hold on to me so you don't fall, honey, but try to keep your balance as if you're skating. That's it. Pretend I wasn't here. Daddy's just to help.
Do that again, Dad. Do that again.
Do what again?
No.
should fit in.
Well, some sneakers are bigger than
others. Well, they look good. He does real good.
I can't do it yet.
They work pretty good, don't they? Dustin, are you are yours tied enough?
Skate there.
Which I think was a good idea. We got him those for the indoor stuff. Oh, that tape is ended.